Thank you. school for tonight's WIAA Division III regional game as the Richland Center Hornets take on the Edgerton Crimson Tide. The winner of tonight's contest will advance to the regional semifinals where they will play Boyd Turner at Turner on Friday night. Bow to honor America and those who have and continue to defend our freedoms. Please stand for the playing of our national anthem by the Edgerton High Pep Band under the direction of Mr. Dan Johnston.
Thank you. Second personal, second team foul. Thank you. Checking back in for the Hornets is Tyson Anthony.
Thank you. Crimson Tide by Preston Shatner.
That's his first personal, 14-5. Going to the line for the Hornets is Garrison Weiss.
Thank you.
Crimson Tide foul number 32, Charlie Johnson. That's his first personal, 17-5. At the line for the Hornets is Andrew Pulse.
Thank you. Thank you.
Crimson Tide down 3-0 zone. His first personal, first team foul to have. At the line for the Hornets is Wes Bosworth. Crimson Tide, number 5, Preston Schaffner. That's his third personal, 13-5. Go to the line for Hornets in press conference.
Yeah.
That's his second personal third team foul. At the line for the tie is Charlie Johnson. Back into the warning lineup, Les Bothram. is Cole Reiner. Thank you for the time, it's Cole Reiner and Stephen.
Stepping up to the line is Charlie Johnson.
Thank you.
his first personal. At the line, it was Owen, reserver. That's it,